Good news for chili lovers. Experts say there should be little impact this year from a chili-damaging virus. Professors at NMSU say that although the danger of curly top virus is higher than last year, it is still in the low percentage range, and most chili growers won't have major problems because the region did not have large amounts of fall rain. Curly top virus is transmitted from the beet leafhopper insect, which feeds on weeds and crops like chili and tomatoes.